With more COVID cases means more COVID testing. Stonewall Jackson Memorial Hospital in Weston is upping the amount of COVID-19 testing to the public. The hospital now offering drive-through testing Monday through Friday from 9 in the morning until 11 in the morning. Individuals wanting to get tested must register in advance with that hospital. Hospital officials say getting tested early helps make planning care easier.
It's picking up every day as far as the demand for the testing because people are concerned for a good reason. As the numbers continue to increase in our area and in our region, we want to make sure that we're able to be there to support our community.
And he also says hours of the testing may be expanded if the demand increases.